Well, I was throwing at a school of blue runners, and a bunch of big jacks came up, busted it up, and ate my lure. So, we're going to catch a jack. This may be a while. They're a wrestling match for sure. Nothing happens fast with a jack. You don't wrestle them in, we don't winch them in. Oh, the sharks don't get him. Oh, there's the other jacks. Big guys.
Much, much later.
See, I had seen some activity on the surface, so I hadn't seen it for 10 or 12 seconds, but I got over within range. Threw this little lure over there and was kind of jerking it under the surface, bringing it back. This guy found it interesting. Inch by inch, life's a cinch. No, it's not. I'm gonna make you sorry for saying that. It's jacked up.
Much, much, much later.
The Jack Crevel is the bulldog of our offshore fishing world. He is such a beast. They're not good to eat. So a lot of people think, it's just trash fish. This is not trash. He's beating me down. I don't know about you, but one of the reasons I go fishing is for this. Bend that rod, pull the drag. Make me fight for it. Thank you very much. You do that very well. Dude, come on. See, when I buy these little lures, I remove the splits, I remove the hooks, and I put heavy splits, and I put 4X hooks. This is why. Because this little rod, a little 3/4 ounce jig, was not made for this. You just about can't bend those hooks. They're very tough. There you are. Come on, man. Don't you want to come see me? I'm tired of going in circles, man. Get on up here and I'll take you on to the beach. I'll show you my cooler. I'll show you the trailer. I'll show you Roy's. Come on, man. How many jacks get to go see Roy's? Come on.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
All right, so we got him close. He's 12 feet or so. 15. I can see him pretty good. He's tired. He's going in smaller and smaller circles. pounds. You fight, fight, pull, pull, pull. There's a reason you don't let slacking on. Give me my glove back, please. I'm serious. Give me my glove back. Photo to commemorate how real this is. Done. I'm gonna go home now.